Okay, game three.
John, go first. 4, 5, draw a card 6.
3, 4, 5.
Summon Lila.
Yep.
Activate one, set one card.
Sure.
Lila's effect, no three. One, two.
Watch. Nice. Let's see. Special summon Cyberdragon, question mark?
We're going to summon that. Botanist.
I was more worried about.
Royal Oppression.
Royal Oppression, yeah. That's the one. Top decision. Summon Lila. I play Rosa. Uh-huh. Go for the
Honest.
Lights one power. There you go.
Four targets.
You play Charge? Uh-huh. On top three. One. Up you move. Two. Go for the nice there. And I'll get myself out of it. See, normally I'd go reinforce the army in the garden, but because I know what this deck is, from having been the one that built it, I'm well aware that all you guys are almost all 19s. So, like, normally I'd have went like Lumina and Garrett, because like, you know, they just combine to us. It seems, yeah. Good attack. Minus 400. And then attack direct. Put you on 5. Main is you can still use entry is melting. One. Two.
Two. Walk up.
Summon
Crusader in Diamond. Activate Solidarity. Attack me.
Careful. Could be on 7-4.
End it, shoot.
Nice. No, that was quite a nice topic.
That's this point.
One card in hand?
One card in hand.
That would have been the best thing for a game.
Just playing a soft this round. By the way, the shadow race.
The other one should be gadget map.
You have a budget.
That map.
Is it an aura that doesn't like play in your way?
There's more than four. Yeah.
Gonna be gay, you're fishing.
I've got the other one.
Just John and Simon.
MST's order.
Checking out Shadow Race order.
Hey.
No, he's actually got a side of the card to
mention.
What?
Left.
Usually, concept. You're unbedded.
No,
thou shouldn't, but. That's my kill for my creed. Some plague spreader. Same trouble.
Someone.
I know why you're
you got greedy.
Jimmy, did you just drop?
So greedy.
Right.
It was 1 point off killing him.
I think I know.
Here's the fix.
This was
Jimmy and
disease.
She got this
kill him.
Kill it.
Top four,
is it only
young? Is it only
getting
better?
Four.
Yeah,
I'll
be
at top four.
Yeah,
look.
Okay.
One, two. No problem.
And that's in the
catch of five. I almost had to
take that money
because,
like.
You're on 5-9.
1-5-9. I won the first one.
I'm gonna have to do something stupid. I hate doing stupid moves.
It was very tight. It was basically one card away from winning.
Six spreader.
Go in for the attack.
So this doesn't
sink. Sink roll.
Oh, who's me at the. That's for nothing. That gives you no cash. I know. Would it be enough?
Red Demon's Dragon!
Take your time out. I've got them all in.
Tap.
So the least I want to know.
I knew it was coming.
So you're the Red Demon's Dragon.
Demon, you're in. In hand.
I was thinking like go for Ionic and I wasn't sure like what you could top deck, but I was certainly that deck can top deck out of Ionic.
Fair play.
I did have, yes.
I did have
it was a light and grave, it was him you built in.
Right, so
I didn't have anything else. Right. When I went Lila, I was hoping to hit a spellcaster.
And you had to jump before.
No, that's
fine.
Well, second place,
don't
get anyone
close. Well, and that was game 3.